Growing up, I wouldn't say my training was the norm. In middle school, I started taking about 700 to 800 shots a day. And I pretty much have kept that as part of my routine. Jump shots, layups, 17-footers, in the paint, coming off a screen, and some three-pointers here and there. I'm out there before practice, during practice, after practice, and even on game day. And it's 700 makes a day. I'm not opposed to hard work.
699.
That's how I got here, 700.